Okay, so then guys, let's carry on from where we left off. Just gonna be freestyling it, side missions, main missions, whatever. Just wanna get as used to the game as possible. So let's see. Map. So I'm guessing there's still some main mission left, so we'll check for that. Oh, what's this one? Weapon parts. This might be handy. Could help me out. Maybe some weapons that you can only get if you find these parts and stuff. Let's go and have a little check. Again, I'm still really just getting used to this. This guy or girl needs help. She needs some solder.
Thank you.
Dr. Pepper. Oh, got some new clothing. Cool. Let's have a look. I haven't even messed with my appearance, surely. Trendy slouchy. Man, that'll keep me a bit warmer. I like that jacket. Let's keep it as that. I like that hat, that's cool. Keep me a bit snug, a bit more warm. Although all I seem to do is run. So I must be sweating in this parka. Another civilian. Nope.
Hey, that's not funny.
Say what?
Just chill out.
Anyway, oh, I can hear gunfire. Oh man. I don't know if this is my objective or if this is something else. No, it looks like this is where the gun parts are. Is that it? It was defended by one guy, wow.
Glad you're here with us.
So it looks like the gun parts are in this garage. Oh, someone else is scavenging. Weapon parts. Weapon parts. And these are nothing. Cool. That was easy. Worth it. Didn't use too much ammo, so it's always a bonus.
You heard my prayers.
Breakers hate you. They're not going to let you get
close to the console. Tools. Main mission completed. No, we've got some side missions, I guess. These are side missions, maybe. It's an encounter, mercenary drop. Let's go check it out. Whoa, she's dead. Or he.
I got nothing you want.
I thought it was a civilian asking for something then. Jump!
Careful where you point that!
Man, there's always something going on. Things being blown across, animals, people. It's really cool. The effects and everything is brilliant.
Thank God you're here.
It all adds to the atmosphere, I guess.
Enough of the useless crap.
You need to get your priorities straight.
Not always sure if civilians need my help or not. Whoa! Man, they came out of nowhere. I think that just they were friendlies and they fell out with each other. Man, these weapons are so loud. It'd be nice when we get a suppressor on. I think they were just friendlies and then all of a sudden had a disagreement. because they were nowhere on my map or anything. Yeah, our main mission's available now. We'll carry on with the mercenary drop, I think.
Doesn't seem to matter where we go.
James, you sound like a...
Careful. Careful now.
Oh, ma si può sapere che hai?
Foreigners. Foreigners and the vids. Climbing could be a little smoother. That would be nice if it was a bit more smooth, a bit more flowing. Same with the meleeing. The melee is terrible. This means you can go down into the subway then. I wonder what the downward arrow was. Well, we got action straight ahead. So it looks like I've just got to help these guys reclaim supplies. These mercenaries. Well, this is an easy target.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
He's down. They're coming from the other side. There we go, he's one down. I think he was the only one, fingers crossed. Let's... Come on. Come on. No, no. Yep, he's down. And they're coming back from this side. I knew it. Let's take cover on this car now. Nice. The shooting is so smooth, it's cool. This seems like it took a lot of time. Oh man, failed.
Couldn't have done it without you.
More on the way.
Why did that say failed? Whoa, runners! Oh, I hate this. The melee's terrible. Come on! He's finally down. I'm gonna die. Take cover. I'll recover from here. It's okay. I shall recover. Whoa, okay. Whoa, I need to change position. He's gonna grenade me. Oh, he grenaded himself. Damn. What am I doing? Stuck on that wall. Here we go. I got a grenade coming. Okay, we're down. Well, he's down, should I say. I feel like I've failed that mission, but I don't really know for sure.
Couldn't have done it without you.
He's saying couldn't have done it without me, but I don't know if I actually did anything. Some goodies anyway. Let's collect these goods. It's all useful stuff.
Jesus, it's Christ.
There's a main mission.
Fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself from getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing, but that's a big if.
This is main story mission anyway. So we definitely got that to play with. Got a few encounters.
One of our top priorities is securing power.
Let's go with it.
Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Okay, so we got ourselves a main mission. Let's stick with it. See how the story unfolds.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Oh, he's still alive. I guarantee it. So I've got this encounter on the way. I'm just deciding whether to go with that or come back to it later. I think we'll stick with the main mission for now. We can always free roam around afterwards. Main mission's always more exciting anyway. Oh, I can see people down there. Two threats found already. Alright, do I surprise or do I just shoot from here? Let's weaken these dudes. Just get him in that radius. Let's go, let's go. Come on! Let's go. Okay, easy peasy. Easy peasy. He's just standing still, he ain't even trying. Forget that. So, few left. Oh, on my left. Where are they on the left then? I need to pulse when I can. Let's go for it. Let's move down. Let's get some cover. And we'll press on. So, I think, what, two or three people? Oh, these guys got gas canisters on as well. We could have some fun with these canisters. So these are level 6, I'm level 5. So I think these are giving slightly more damage. Okay. Press on down. I've got a feeling this could be quite a long mission. I've got 20 meters left to gain entry. Huh? Okay, I must have picked that up. Some more ammo. Yeah, I mean, look at that, 90 rounds of ammo. So running out could be quite difficult. Oh, on this level, I keep pressing circle for cover. I've got to stop that. I've been playing other games. My brain's still not changed yet. Uh-huh. He's got canisters as well. Must be able to shoot them. Shoot them and they just jet off. So we've got something in here, but okay, I need a lockpick, which I haven't got, so I will have to leave that. Okay, so still gotta get our way down into the entry.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Okay, this looks like perfect enemy territory. Here we go. Oh man. What's he got in his hand? Flamethrower. Oh no. Level. Yep. These guys are becoming next level now. This guy's a rusher. I want to get one of these gas canisters. Come on, boy. I'm gonna kick your ass. Let's all change up. Alright, let's move down. Still a guy or two. Yeah, here he is. See on my radar. Oh, he's a rusher, he's a rusher. Oh man, they scare me. Right, let's change weapon. We ain't got time to reload. Okay, next section. Nearly there for this objective. Oh, goodies, restock, nice. That definitely helps not running out of ammo. Wow, 514 rounds. Oh, my rucksack. Some food. So it looks like rucksacks give edible and drinkable supplies. And then you got the restock, and then you've got the boxes, which I guess is random ammunition or bits and pieces.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection along with anyone.
And it's 66 meters per gain entry now. This is going to be a long mission, I think. And these guys look really kitted up. Element of surprise. Nice. Get me some. Come on. Here we go. One down. One down. Oh, his canister's gone. His canister's gone. What's going to happen? Explosion. Okay. Next bit. Oh, that was cool. Finally got a gas canister. Well, we've got to go in that fire. Contaminated zone. Required filter 01. That must be for a mask or something. Man, we're going into the fire. Okay, we're going underneath the fire.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Alright, we've got the high ground, so if any punks are down there, we should have an advantage. Here's the marker. Alright. Takes me on the walkway, I guess. Can't get down there. It's a one-way track, boys. Okay, here we go. Activate the power relay. No other stuff in here. Let's do this anyway. Nice. This always happens in games. You turn the power on, it lets enemies in.
You're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Okay, it sounds like it's going to get pretty busy. Here we go. Here we go. I've got a blue meter on my above my health, which looks like some sort of filter. So I'm guessing it's timed, or is it how long I'm in the red zone for? I really don't know. Oh my word, they have got flamethrowers, haven't they? Okay. Level 6, I'm more or less level 6 now anyway. Just go, take the high guys out first, they've got the advantage. Canisters. Let's shoot canisters. It's an instant death, I think. Wow, the graphics, the animation is cool. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Run around, run around, run around, roll around, run around. Wow, that was close. That is close. There we go. Health up, health up. Whew, okay, I got to be careful of that. That was a quick attack. Let's go, let's press on. So we've got another relay to activate. There it is. Okay, we're in.
Shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Oh no, more relay boxes. More power means more enemies. Oh, there's some guys. And a guy up here on my right. Two threats at the minute, but we know there's gonna be more. Let's get this guy. There we go, that was nice. We got a guy come in, and he has got a bolt symbol, which must mean, oh, okay, a rioter. Health kit, or medikit, that's nice. Okay, I thought there'd be more people there, to be fair. Oh man. Oh, this one's a carry one. Let's load it in.
Working.
Nice.
Leading current into Lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
Here. Here they come. And look how close quarters this is going to be. And their riot shield is. Oh man, I'm scared. I am scared. Okay, let's try this. See how this works. This is scary. I am scared. I am, oh my word, they got axes, melee, what does it do? Not much. Ah! I leveled up. Oh, that melee actually took him out. Okay. Oh. Oh, what the hell? He's missing me. And it doesn't do much at all with melee, man. Come on. Let me get that gas canister. Focus, focus. Pop your head up, pop your head up. Oh, we got more people. Melee, come on. That's it. Wow, that one worked. Still a guy up here, isn't there? Whoa, is the bullets were hitting the wall for some reason. Right, let's get this next relay done. I always think there's goodies available, but there isn't. It feels like there is. Right, okay. I think that's the majority of everything. Can't jump over that. Alright, I'm guessing as soon as I pull this, more enemies will come. So it's here, sorry.
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so.
A lot of restocks, which is nice. Wow, this looks busy. This looks busy. Any threats? Oh, here they all are, look. To grenade or not to grenade? That is the question. This should weaken them up. Look at that, perfect throw. Come on, gas canister. Come on, gas canister. Man. The shooting is really good. It's very satisfying. The hit markers and everything. Few guys left. Looks like they just stuck running in those locations. Either it's a glitch or they're playing games. Right, I think they're glitched out. So I'm gonna just go in and see what happens. Okay, and as soon as I get there, they change their course. Although this gun takes them down so fast. Right, shielder. I'll shoot him in the foot. Uh-oh, we got guys up there. Wow, I did not see them. I did a nice backwards roll though. Whoa. This gun's really good, this one. I don't know what it is. Am I using the MP5? Yeah. It's a really nice weapon. Wow. Well, grenade. Avoided it. Panic over. Okay, let's press on. Whoa, holy mama. Okay, we got some sort of boss guy here now. Let's get this canister if I can. Oh, he tries to run off. It didn't work. Come on, pop it through the gap. Nice. That was easier than I thought. That grenade is perfectly placed. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this video here and we'll carry on the next one, guys.